The Town 100 system lesson has 100 images which represent different types of shop or store. Each of the 100 places you are about to see uses one of those images embedded in it, and that is a clue as to where within the 100 you're at.